A despicable crime took place tonight at BT's Fried Chicken and Barbecue in Worcester. At about 6:45, the man you see here walked into the restaurant and spent about 25 minutes inside before grabbing the tip jar and taking off. We spoke to a manager at the store who told us there was at least $100 in that jar. Thanks to the Super Bowl, this is one of the restaurant's busiest nights of the year. Worcester police have been notified. If you know anything about this, you should give them a call.